Good morning, Bishop Tonnos. We offer our prayer this morning for a very special member of our school board who has passed away, Mr. Jerry Creedon. Jerry was a light that shone brightly throughout our school board as the adult faith animator. He brought the gospel to so many people, and his presence will be greatly missed by all. So let us pray for him today, beginning our prayer in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. Into your hands, gentle Father, we place our prayers for our departed friend, Jerry Creedon. In your mercy, forgive him for his sins and admit him into your heavenly kingdom, where the sorrows and pain of this life are no more, and the fullness of your joy reigns forever. Pour out your Holy Spirit's comfort upon all who grieve his passing, and fill them with Christ's peace, which surpasses all understanding, to sustain them through these difficult days, to our heavenly home. And for all our departed friends and loved ones, we pray, eternal rest grant unto them, O Lord, and let perpetual light shine upon them. May the souls of the faithful departed, through the mercy of God, rest in peace. We make this prayer to you, in the name of Jesus, your risen Son, who is Lord. Amen. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen.
Good morning, BT. I'm Eamon Bushi.
And I'm Simona Finocchi.
We've got a couple announcements, so let's get right into it. The grade 10 intro to business class has an opportunity for the BT community. BPI Ventures has made a Christmas gift boxes to raise funds to donate to the mission services, so those in need can eat at a Christmas lunch. Come to room 106 to buy your gift box during periods 3 and 4. Lunch is today and Monday. Check some gift boxes out at the Christmas assembly too, and be sure to bring any loose change to today's Christmas assembly.
To all members of the Make It Happen group, we will be meeting today during both lunches in Chaplain Kim's office. All are welcome. See you then. Attention Math Club members, there will be a meeting today after school in room 228. That's all the announcements for today, BT. Have a Titan-sized day. Let's go, 'cause we gon' rock this club.